Hey guys, sorry for the start and stop. it's up now. That was kind of a weird situation. I'm gonna post something to Twitter real quick. I am live. Boom, tweet. I was having some more trouble with my. So I figured out the issue with my stream last time. It was my encoder. Clearly, well, actually, here's the funny thing. I only just figured out that it was my encoder. I'm gonna turn some music on just so y'all can hear it over, you know, and I don't have to listen to my godforsaken my godforsaken dishwasher that's loud as hell. My encoder, I just found out, is the thing that was the issue, which it shouldn't be because I have a freaking dedicated graphics card and I did actually change it to something else just to try it. Oh my gosh, Fragilities, thank you for the follow. I'm so happy to see a follower. Hello. I really appreciate it. So last time my encoder was not working and I only just figured that out as what I changed it because this little start stop thing I just happened to do was the result of me still having an unstable stream connection, which didn't make any freaking sense since I'm connected via Ethernet, so it's absolutely not my network. I'm not, you know, I wasn't running any like crazy new programs. It was just Streamlabs OBS was not encoding my shit properly, and I just fixed it. But before, last time when I was having so much trouble with my stream connection, I had to update my computer 5 times, literally. I downloaded every possible driver update that I could possibly get. I don't know if it was even really necessary, but I did it because I just wanted to be sure. I updated everything. I like reset a few things. So yeah, it. I just got a text message. Interesting. Sorry. Yeah, so it's fixed now, hopefully. You know, knock on wood, it stays this way. I'm gonna be drawing today. Sorry for no cam, just wasn't feeling it. So I changed my little icon. Usually this is my little icon I use on my schedule that says I'm gonna do digital art, and I just wanted to use her because she's got a little stylus in her hand, which is what I use to draw all the things. And so I'm gonna be still working on this movie poster for a follower, Source Hill. He's commissioned me. And this is his character, Lauren. I'm gonna be kind of finishing up coloring her. So, sorry, my text messages are finally going off. I've had a long day. but yeah, we're gonna get some art done. That's what we're gonna do, and we're gonna chill, and we're gonna listen to some good music. Nicely provided by Stream Beats on Spotify. I'll link to them in my descriptions. On YouTube, when I probably put this on YouTube as an archive, and yeah, let's get to it. So I think what I'm gonna do right now, I think, actually, you know what you think about this. I finished this like gun. Hey, Spicy Nun, thank you for the resub. I appreciate it. Also, thank you for answering my text message. Anyway, I'm gonna, I finished the gun last time, and I'm gonna put it on her back because I think that's where, it's meant to go, since she's using her slingshot right now. That's what I'm gonna start with. This is the lines, this is the color. Cool. So let's move this bad boy over here first, and then we'll get into, like, the big. Actually, you know what? No, I want her to show off her gun, so it's gonna be, a little side sling sort of deal. That's what I'm gonna do. Plop that bad boy right there. We'll give her a nice little strap, a heavy strap to go with it. I'm gonna label this layer strap.
Thank you.
everybody's having a pretty good day. Not to be like one of those people that's like, I hope everybody's having a good day because my day sucked, but my day sucked. I had to go to the doctor this morning. Normal checkup stuff, but still not fun having to wake up extra early before I go work, before going to work, and then having to go get, you know, needles and things stuck in my body for medical purposes. But, you know, I got 2 vaccines today, not the COVID vaccine. I've already taken the COVID vaccine. You know, shots. Actually, I had to get 2 shots, and then I had to get blood taken, so lots of band-aids. I have a lot of band-aids on right now. So, I'm gonna keep this stream a little shorter today. It's just been a lot. Whoops. But I definitely want to get this coloring done, because I've been working on this commission, and I wanna see it kind of come together. Why is that? That's how gun straps work, right? I hope. She should have, like, a fun strap, though. She should have, like... I don't want to put too much color on it, actually, because I was going to put color and stuff on the gun. We'll keep the strap simple. Like a nice, I want to do the same gray. Okay, you know what? This is what I'll do. I'm gonna come over here. And we'll mix some colors together. I don't think my eyedropper is on. It is not. Let's do 11 by 11 average. You know what? Or I'll do this. We'll do the smudge tool, because I never use a smudge tool. I should, but I don't. Well, that's like a nice medium blue gray. That worked out pretty nicely. Yeah, I think I'll keep it at 11 by 11 average. Okay, now for the... Well. Have at least told me where... race, actually. I tried to do some warm-up drawing when I was at work still, but it probably fell apart since I had to, like, cook and stuff. I wasted my warm-up on stirring or something else. Those moments. Okay. Meow. What I was gonna do was actually erase. That's gonna lower the hardness. Yeah, get a nice soft edge. Yeah, that's what we're going for. I'm sorry if you keep hearing, like, whirring. My dishwasher is so freaking loud. I'm hoping that the music will cover it up a little bit, but homegirl's gotta do some dishes. Alright, let's throw that hair back on there. Beautimus. Okay. I think I'm gonna start shading the skin. Because that's what I feel like doing. I'm gonna try to keep it pretty simple and sweet. Nothing too... I don't want this to get too detailed. Like, too into the nitty-gritty. Since this is gonna be fairly small on the poster. Hello, I opened a file. Did it work? And my Photoshop is frozen because of course, oh, there it is. Just took a second. This is my skin chart that I use by, by Lauren K. Cannon. Excellent skin chart. I feel like it really helps get the values of every skin tone. Or not every skin tone, but a lot of them. And it keeps the skin from looking too, like, too blended, I guess? There's, like, enough differentiation between values. Alright, so homegirl is really pale. I was hoping that this would be on the other side. Consolidate, please. Try again. There we go. My drawing on the left. That's what I want. Shadows. There's my ears. What is this? That's the eye white. Eye white. How's my connection? Still pretty good? Okay, good. That's what I like to see. That's what we like to see here. A good connection, an active and excellent stream, not whatever unstable crap was happening last time, because that is not fun. Oh. I'm gonna crank my smoothing down just a smidgen. Going to crank my hardness down a little bit as well. That's not clipped. Why is that not clipped? What the fuck? It's like, this is not a clipping mask, is it? No, it's not. I also realized that that green is coming through. Let's fix that. Alright, now let's make a clipping mask so that way it stays in the lines. Damn it. did I just put that strap? I'm gonna turn that off real quick. Just turn all of these off real quick. So I can see. I'll probably turn the hair off as well, just so I can see. Because I can't draw if I can't see it. Get better at drawing noses. I feel like I struggle with noses. As evidenced by, I keep messing that up. I'll get there in a second. Where does that hair lie? Ear's not even visible, so why did I draw it? I don't know. That's how I am, I guess. I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. It won't get seen anyway. That is the darkest part. Where did I put the line art? That's a good question. Oh, cool, I forgot that the slingshot line art is separate. Yay, that actually helps me a little bit here. Good stuff. Good stuff. Turn that hair off again. Those parts aren't really necessary, so that's okay. That'll help differentiate your shirt. Cool. So I did that just so the skin outline is as dark as I need it to be. And I'm actually going to throw some of these other values on the same layer, just so I can blend them. Let's go here. Is this on my eraser? Oh, am I just on the wrong layer? Probably. Nope, I'm not on the wrong layer. Oh, yes, I am. I was like, what the hell is happening? There's the line art. This is the layer I was looking for. Those lines are kind of converging, but it's okay. Okay. So we're just laying down some values. Okay, well, I don't know what's happening there, but we'll figure it out. Now we blend, because I said so. We get into the trust the process section of our art today. And I would really appreciate it if Photoshop would work. It's usually better when it does. Artists do skin. I don't. This is how I do skin, though. So I'm just going with it, because it's what I know, and it's what I do. And I'm trying really hard to teach myself how to not feel self-conscious about stuff. You know, improvement. You feel? Some days are harder than others, but we're working on it. thing about this too is I can go back and harden things or soften things, like make it so things aren't as blended, make it so things are blended more. It works for me. Gosh, it's like really irritating me that it won't zoom out when I tell it to. Okay, now I gotta do that face because that I'm gonna take the eyebrow off because I'm worried that that bright ass orange is gonna get taken in there. What did I put? I know I labeled it. There it is. I'm just worried that that bright orange is gonna get looped in to the skin tones, and that's not gonna work for me. It's not gonna work for us. Thank you. Source Hill. I'm working on your stuff. Trying to get some nice skin shading in here. This just a smidge. Actually, no, I'm not. Take it back. I ended up not liking it, so. I did. I haven't read through it yet. I'm sorry, but I will look through it tonight. Cheeks to look too rosy, but I do want some of the in there. It's very slight. We'll be right back. freckles on her. That probably was not what I wanted, so I'm just gonna use a different brush. Those are fun. These are too orange. Cool. Got her some freckles. Look at that. I will do some skin highlights in a hot second. This freckle light. This is rosy. This is shading. Grab. I'm gonna put some yellow tones and some green tones actually underneath her skin. Subtle difference, but it's there. All right, I'm gonna do her jeans now. I kind of like how there's a little bit of greenness to her. be some fun little tones I can throw on the jeans to make it a little more interesting. I'm also going to use some texture if I can. Yeah. It's like there are grass stains on their knees too. Keep forgetting to clip it. So, now let's use that blender I was trying to use. Let's put some darker color up on there too. Oops. All right, I think I might need a color a little darker than that. Let's put some more blue tones in there too. I really like that. Those are some cool jeans. Thank you. I'm so glad you like her. I think who I'm gonna do next is Miles, because I saw somebody. I think I actually favorited the video on TikTok, but I saw somebody that I swear could be Miles in real life. Had like the hoodie with the skeletal system on it. I was like, holy crap, like this is like a doppelganger. I don't know. It was really cool. So I wanna draw him next. Cause I'm getting excited about him, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm super proud of those jeans. Make it that kind of like corduroy almost, but not corduroy, but it's like elastic. Photoshop, please! I literally beg of you. Saving just in case. Jesus. Hello? Is anyone home? Jesus Christ. Did it crash? I don't need this, please! What is going on? Photoshop, you on something else? Ugh. Let me restart Photoshop. You know, I don't think I could have escaped without any technical difficulties, but I at least escaped the one that was really bad, which was my stream not being, you know, able to go live, because that was quite the conundrum. Photoshop, hello? I was kind of in the middle of something. Please? I think this is in my... not in this playlist, so I'm going to switch. Boom. This is this in a different playlist, but it's still Street Beats, so I don't get copywritten or something. Because that's also the last thing I freaking need. This is giving me Friday Night Funkin' vibes, though. Thank you. hate myself there, don't I? Try that again, but on the right layer. That would be great. I was trying to do that. You know what? I don't think I'll do that shadow like that on that shirt either. Thank you. the boots black, obviously. Shading on that tank top. Just real quick. There's not much I can do, really. Maybe I should do the other foot first before I blur it. That probably would be a smart idea. Hello? I'm trying to... What the heck? That's not the right color. Photoshop is like just not wanting to cooperate with me. I'll blur it like I said I was going to. about that part of the TikTok right there. No worries. Dang it. Put it on the wrong layer. Let's do some hair! I will be taking colors straight from this. Brushes are fun. The strength down on this. Oops, sorry. getting too lost in the shadows and I need to start doing highlights. I'm not doing that, Photoshop. I'm just trying to zoom out. Thank you. on the right track with this one a little bit.
Thank you.
what I was looking for. This, but if it was a smudger. That is what I'm talking about. That is what I wanted. Right there. That's what I wanted. Now give me a nice little bristly brush. And make it real tiny. What does this do? That's some beautiful curly hair. Look at those ginger locks. Look at them. Look at it. Look at it. I want everyone to look at it. Boom. I love drawing hair. I love drawing hair. Because when you just nail it, it's awesome. Talking about y'all. Actually, that's pretty much Lauren. The only thing left is the slingshot in her eye. Alright, I don't need this anymore, and I don't need her, and I don't need Miss Valentine hanging out over here. She's gonna kick some shiggles. This is what she looks like on a black background.
nailing it. Skin color looks really nice. Wood grain on this this here slingshot. Oh wait, we have our gun too. Okay, yeah, I could do that. No prob. A nice wood grain on here. Where is the color for this slingshot? Was it down here? Sling color, that's what it is. Thank you.
gun, I was gonna do some fun colors. I'm gonna do some green. Some green accents. I think all the bolts that she has on there would definitely be green. She's tricking this thing out.
For sure. I think I went a little outside the lines on some of those.
You know what? She's also fun. Let's give her a pink grip.
Girl power. Let's make this little piping here pink too. For funsies. That's fine.
We got some fun accents on there. All right, let's do some normal shading on it too. Alrighty, that's Lauren. Oh wait, I didn't shade her eyebrows. I always forget the eyebrows. Let's grab this darker value. Good shit. I'm glad it's good shit. All right, so Lauren has her pose and she'll be put on the poster, and then next time I'll start drawing Miles and get to work on him. So I'm gonna put a little check mark next to her name on my list. Yeah! And also, I didn't forget, I will look at your email and read it over and all that good jazz. But anyway, thank you everybody for joining me on this stream. I'm going to end it here. Since I have finished my current drawing. Save one more time just because I'm scared. I'm looking forward to like continuing to work on this. Thank you again for commissioning me, Sarsil. Like I said on Twitter, my next stream, which would have been Friday, it's not my next stream, it's because it's canceled. I will be out of my little studio area, so you guys will see me again on Monday, and I will play Blackwell Legacy like I had promised you this past Monday. I'm so sorry again for all of the technical difficulties, but anywho, as always, follow me on Twitter and Instagram. All my updates and stuff go on Twitter. I'm also constantly retweeting and liking stuff, so that's kind of where I hang out if you want to see me in my stream of consciousness, I guess. Instagram is where I post my art, so once this project, this big poster project, is done, it will be there. I also do cosplay on Instagram occasionally. It's more on the TikToks that I do the cosplay, so if you want to see any of that, you can also follow me there. I'm a little bit of everything all the time. Hashtag Bo Burnham. Anyway, I will see you guys next time. Thanks for coming and hanging out. Have a good night or day, depending on where you are and when you are. Peace out, y'all.